keep falling down. I won't give up, no, I won't give in till I reach the end. Then I'll start again. No, I won't leave. I'm gonna try everything. I'm gonna try even though I could fail. I won't give up, no, I won't give in till I reach the end. Then I'll start again. Oh, I won't leave. I'm gonna try everything. I'm gonna try even though I could fail. All right, little Shakira to inspire us today. So, how you doing, everybody? So, it's Friday. We've got the weekend to look forward to, and we've got classes resuming on Monday. So, I want to give you a couple tips for setting yourself up for success as we restart the semester. I want to give you a little preview of what I've done here. I've set up a home office. Now, I realize I'm pretty lucky that I can do this because not everybody has the resources or the space to set up a dedicated study space. But one of the things that's going to make you successful as a student in a remote environment is to have a dedicated space where you can focus. And maybe it's not going to be as colorful or as sort of luxurious as this is, although, you know, we're also making sacrifices here in terms of we don't have a lot of space. So for instance, you'll notice that this office space is really half of our living room den area and is also really sort of dangerously close to Los Kitchen, where many, many mucho snacks are being had. So I really want to recommend that even if it's like half of the kitchen table or just a specific chair where you're going to do your work, you want to find a space where you can study, okay? The other thing is that you're going to start getting a ton of information in a short amount of time. Deal with what you can as it comes in, and if you find yourself getting overwhelmed, if you find that you just can't keep up, take a break and step away from it. You're gonna get a lot of information in the next few days, and that already might be happening. I'm gonna take it really slow. I'm gonna set up time where you can connect with me Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, and we're just gonna figure it out day by day, week by week, under the many changing conditions by which we're leading our lives. Everyone can be successful in this class. Everyone can complete the class. We're going to try everything. We're going to figure it out. If something doesn't work week one, we'll change it week two. I'm collecting your survey responses. If you haven't responded to the survey yet, please check your email, respond to the survey, because I'm basing our studies and our assignments and how we meet based on your feedback. Your feedback is crucial to how I create a class that is going to be successful for all of us. So keep the faith, stay safe, and remember that Shakira encourages us to try everything. Have a good weekend and check in for updates on Sunday, okay? Another video update on Sunday. No, I won't give in till I reach the end, then I'll start again.